defend the oil refinery at all costs. If we don't, this whole place is going to blow.
Thank you.
troops. Kashyyyk lives to fight another day.